Yo, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video. I hope you are having a great day. And if you are not having a great day, I really hope this video helps you have a great day. And that still doesn't help, guys. My DMs are open. Just hit me up and we can talk it out, fam. But in today's video, I'm doing something a little different here for you guys. I decided to rank the strongest legends, in my opinion, for this season. Usually I have gameplay or something like that for you guys, but I'm doing a ranking video, and this is all based off my opinion. I cannot stress that enough, and it's based off my experience from playing this season so far on PlayStation. I don't care what PC kids are doing or Xbox kids are doing. If it's different on there, then it's different on there, but this is what I deal with on a daily basis. So what I did is I went to tierlistmaker.com or something like that. I'll link it below. And I decided to rank the legends. Now, I'm not saying they're the best legends, because you can literally have the best player in the world, I feel like, and have them play the legend I put on the bottom and then make that legend look super OP. So this is the strongest legends just based off the patch notes and just what I see most consistently, in my opinion, guys. Let me know what you think. Let me know if you agree, disagree, hate me for this, or love me for this. Let me know if you want to see more ranking videos like this. And if you're new to the channel, do me a favor and subscribe. Hit the thumbs up. Whether you're new or not, hit that thumbs up. Help me get in recommendations. That would be amazing. Let's try to get 15 likes on this video. That's what I usually say, and you guys generally crush that. So I have nothing but high expectations for you guys with that. Enjoy the rest of this gameplay. Absolutely rocked out Triple Tech this game. And without further ado, let's just hop right into it. So in my bottom ranking, the D ranking legend here, I went ahead and chose Octane. No specific reason, obviously I have a reason, but like no hatred towards Octane whatsoever. It's just he doesn't have enough team synergy, in my opinion, and that's what makes legends really strong, I feel like. So moving on to my C level legends here, I went ahead and chose Loba and Mirage, mostly because Mirage is really strong if you're playing with or against newer players, or at the start of last season he was pretty good too. But again, he doesn't have that much team synergy, and 9 times out of 10 people can figure out who the real Mirage is now. And Loba, like, to be completely honest, I just really don't like Loba that much. Like, she's fun to play solo every now and then, but especially on a ranked team or something, I just don't see her working out very well. Her ult is kind of disappointing, like when it comes to just trying to win a game. And then my B tier legends, I have Bangalore, Pathfinder, Rampart, Revenant, and Watson. And again, there's no hatred towards any legends as to why I'm placing them where they are, but like Rampart's really fun, Pathfinder's nerfed to the ground, Watson is good, but she kind of gets outplayed by Caustic still, and Revenant, like his try again feature, which is his ult basically, is really strong, and that's why I put him at B. But it's also kind of dummy proof at the same time, so I feel like it doesn't require too much skill to play, and that's just why I place these legends in my B tier. And with my A tier, I have Caustic, Crypto, and Gibby. Now, Caustic is still stupidly strong even when people have Bloodhound on their team, or even a Crypto on their team, so they can see where or see through with the gas and everything. But his gas still hits hella hard, and it's super annoying to go against. Crypto's buff that he got, that no one's talking about really, is absolutely amazing. I always have a blast playing Crypto, but with him being able to hit survey beacons and respawn with his drone, now it's just absolutely amazing. I love it. And Gibby's been strong forever, guys. Like, he is just a nice tank to have on the team. And moving on to the legends that I feel like are the best of the best, absolute top tier legends, And actually, there's only three legends left, so if you haven't figured it out, this is like my dream god squad I like to run with in ranked. And that is my girl Renee, so Wraith, AJ, Lifeline, and Bloodhound, guys. Bloodhound is so freaking strong this season with the constant scans and the fact that he can just, like, nobody can get away from a Bloodhound team. Like, if two people go down, third person tries to run, like, run back and heal up, loop around for banners or something, that's just not possible because Bloodhound will be in his ult and he will be chasing you. And it's just it's so stressful, honestly, because I've been in that situation where I've had to face Bloodhounds like that. But these are my top legends, in my opinion, guys. Let me know what you think. Let me know if you agree, disagree, hate me for this, or love me for this. Let me know if you want to see more ranking videos like this. And if you're new to the channel, do me a favor and subscribe. Hit the thumbs up. Whether you're new or not, hit that thumbs up. Help me get in recommendations. That would be amazing. Let's try to get 15 likes on this video. That's what I usually say, and you guys generally crush that. So I have nothing but high expectations for you guys with that. Enjoy the rest of this gameplay. Absolutely rocked out Triple Tech this game. And I will see you guys in the next video.